In this video, we will see how to create a shortcut button that you can use to easily delete all the searches or the histories for Google. Now for this one, what I will do is I will open a web browser. Then I have to open a website here called myactivity.google.com. So let me open this website, myactivity.google.com. And then you can see I have already logged into my Google website. If you have not logged, then you have to log into this website by using a Google account. All the searches and the histories that you have done with Google will be stored in the Google account. Now from here, what you will do is you will tap on these three dotted icons at the top, and you have to select this option, add to home screen. You can rename this button if you want, or else select add and then add again. So now a button has been added to the home screen. So let me go to this home screen. Let me swipe it to the left. And this is the shortcut button. So let me drag it down and let me keep it at the bottom here. So now whenever I want to delete the searches that I have done by using Google, I will just tap on this button. And this will take me directly to this website. And from here, what I will do is I will scroll down and then I will select this option, filter by date and product. Now here there are two things that you can see. There is filter by date and filter by product. So let me go here and then I can select all time, last 30 days, 7 days, yesterday, today, etc. So from here, what I can do is I can select the time for which I want to delete the Google searches. If you go to custom, you can enter after and before date. For me, let me select all time. And here you have different Google product. If you want to delete Google search history, select this Google search. If you want to delete YouTube history, select YouTube. If you want to delete other Google products like assistant, select this one and then apply. Now you can see these are all the searches that I have done with either YouTube, Google search, etc. And if I have to delete, I will select this option, delete results, and then delete. So this will delete all the searches very easily.